Jimmy Fallon brought the LOLs today at the 2014 Emmy Awards. While chatting with Juliana Rancic, the late-night host and funnyman joked about Ryan Seacrest's absence from the E! News red carpet show. "You look gorgeous as usual," Fallon said to Rancic. "Usually I'm here with Ryan. I put together a clip, if you don't mind, some of my favorite, Seacrest, highlights," he added. "This is great." Fallon then took out his phone to show a slideshow of different pictures of Seacrest's blonde hair highlights. LOL.